In this video, we are going to talk how to use probability theory in trading. Suppose I make 5 trades. I want to know what is the probability of losing 5 trades in a row. This is very important. I want to know what is the chance that I'll lose 5 trades in a row. Suppose the probability of winning a trade is 50%. You have a trading strategy that has got a 50% chance of winning a trade. Just like the flip of a coin, when you flip a coin, either it lets head or it lets tail. And for a fair coin, its probability of landing a head or a tail is always 50%. So the probability of losing 5 trades in a row is 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5, which comes out to be 3%. So the probability of losing 5 trades in a row with 50% win rate is just 3%, very low. In other words, the probability of winning at least 1 trade in 5 is 97%, which is very high. So with a 50% win rate, you are almost sure to win at least 1 trade in 5 trades. This is what the probability theory has. Now suppose you are not a good trader and means your win rate is just 40%. You have a trading strategy that is not just 40% win rate. Probability of losing 5 trades in a row with 40% win rate is 0.4 into 0.4 into 0.4 into 0.4, which comes out to be 8%. You can see that you don't need a very high win rate to make pips. If you have a trading strategy that has got high reward and low risk, then you win in 5 trades. Even if you lose 4 trades and win 1 trade, you make money. Now suppose you are not a, you are below average, you are not a very good trader. Your win rate is just 40%. Your trading strategy is very poor. You just have 40% win rate. Probability losing 5 trades in a row is 0.6 into 0.6, the probability losing is 60%. So 0.6, 5 times, which comes out to be 8%. So even with a 40% win rate trading strategy, you have got only 8% chance of losing all 5 trades in a row. Probability of winning at least 1 trade in 5 trades and 40% win rate is still very high, 92%. Now, if you have got a trading strategy that has got a win rate like 40%, 30%, 20%. In that case, I will always suggest that you should just reverse the signal. For example, if you have a 30% or 40% win rate strategy and it says buy, you go for sell. If it says sell, you go for buy. Because reversing the strategy will increase your win rate to 60%. So what we have done is we have used probability theory, and now we know that the probability of us losing 5 trades in a row is very low. If we make those trades, 5 trades in 5 different currency pairs, then the probability of us losing all those 5 trades is very low. Suppose, according to your trading strategy, if you bet $1, you win $10 with 50% win rate. in 5 trades, if you win 1 trade, you make $10. If you lose 4 trades, you lose $4. You make net 6%. You make net $6. So you see, you have got a positive expectancy. So stop worrying about having a very high win rate. What you should focus is on the risk to reward ratio. Your risk should be low and your reward should be high. And you'll see that your trading count will start growing. And you don't need a PhD in mathematics to become a successful trader just with high school maths. Just need high school maths, and I've shown you a very simple example of coin flip. You use that to calculate what is the probability that you lose 5 trades. And I hope you like the video.